making his way to the ring from Lucerne, Switzerland, weighing in at 232 pounds, Cesaro!
The devil's favorite demon.
And from Parks Unknown, weighing in at 323 pounds, King! And from Punjab, India, weighing in at 238 pounds, Jinder Mahal! And representing Imperium from Vienna, Austria, weighing in at 297 pounds, Volter! Representing the New Day from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 205 pounds, Xavier! What? And from Houston, Texas, weighing in at 251 pounds, Booker T.
Booker T. He says to gain respect, you gotta earn respect.
And from Parks Unknown, weighing in at 275 pounds, the Ultimate Warrior.
He's held multiple championships, has won.
And their opponent, representing the Shield, from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds, Seth Rollins!
Oh, what a shot! Uh-oh. amazing.
What a match.
Wait a minute, setting in. Devastating submission coming.
There it is.
I think he's got it locked in good. I just don't know how to counter this thing.
I don't want to see him tap out. Not like tap out.
Walter falls short. Walter has a powerless position to be in right now.
Pain, even an iron will might not be strong enough.
And he may have felt his grip slipping, so he releases the hold.
Still is able to produce some considerable damage, though.
This could be it.
Cover for the win.
One, two.
You gotta be kidding me.
This is insanity.
Did you expect anything less?
Oh, that'll send a shock down your spine.
And there this down. Bad intentions coming with his hold.
Booker T has been eliminated.
Bad predicament right here. Straight up down the throat.
The Swiss sideboard has him gripped up. We're going swinging.
Shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder off.
Cesaro's gearing up.
There it is!
Cesaro might have put an end to this. Oh, body is... There it is! Cesaro did it! Cesaro's
your winner and the new WWE European Champion!
Superstar, or should I say, for the new champion.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the Raw Women's Championship.
WWE is her passion, used to wrestle with her brothers in their New Jersey backyard.
Liv Morgan has come a long way from those backyard competitions.
Deville is as bad as they come.
Sonya Deville, such a force in the women's division, from Tough Enough in 2015 to NXT in 2017.
Possibly taking one final look at her title.
Dangerously close to a count out. Head scissor.
Oh, get ready. She knows exactly what she's doing with this submission hold.
She's in the crowd. It's out of the pad. Is she going to tap back? Able to shift her weight and escapes.
Believe that she's still in all sorts of trouble here.
Oh, drop kick to the spine.
Gonna take a trip, gentlemen. Straight down to the...
For the win!
One, two!
Shoulder up!
She just will not go away.
Across the top.
Oh, you can have a new champion.
Double down.
One, two.
Kicks out. Just kicked out.
I can't believe it. We were a second away from a new champion.
Are we close to the start of a new reign?
That was a great opportunity to put on the top.
In fact, Shayna Baszler finished most of her matches by submission.
And those skills have translated to WWE Women's Division dominance.
That's right.
Prepare yourselves. This is not for the weak of heart. Expert joint manipulation, unlimited
Saxton, welcome to the ball pit.
We're gonna get you some extra tokens, Saxman, maybe some extra cheese. Play speed bump for that tank.
I don't think that's a good idea, Corey.
Why don't you just stand up in front of it? Just stand there. Just stand there.
championship is on the line.
Win.
This certainly wasn't an easy win, but she pulled it off.
And in the